Hello Noobs, so we have started a new podcast for auditory listeners and it will be available on every major platforms. Please kindly hit the follow button and subscribe our YouTube channel for the daily updates. Are you suffering from ovarian cyst? Here is what you should eat. Ovarian cysts are a common problem in women who are in their menstruating age. They are fluid-filled sac that form in and on the ovaries. These cysts are usually harmless and cause little or no pain if small. You can add the following foods in your diet to ease the symptoms of the condition. They help in balancing the hormones and thus provide a great deal of relief. High fiber food. Foods that are rich in fiber are pears, oranges, lentils, peas contain phytochemicals that stop the reabsorption of estrogen hormone in the body. They further reduce the risk of ovarian cancer. Hormone imbalance is common in women with a cyst problem, which can be eased by the consumption of these food. Lean protein foods. It is necessary to maintain your weight in this situation. Go for lean protein like fish, tofu, and chicken, which are nutritious and maintain the balance of hormones. High fat food can lead to inflammation, which can cause a lot of discomforts. Omega-3 fatty acid foods. Omega-3 rich foods helps in controlling the hormone disruption that happens in ovarian cyst. These food includes fish, nut seeds like flax seeds. Flax seeds have proven to be effective in lowering down the body's androgen levels, which tend to increase in this condition. Chamomile tea. This soothing tea has a great effect on providing relaxation from the cramps caused by the cyst. It has anti-inflammatory properties that can combat the pain. A hot cup of this tea can help you in relieving the symptoms. Indole 3-carbinol foods. Foods rich in indole 3-carbinol like Brussels sprout, cauliflower, cabbage, broccoli eliminate the excess hormones from the body. Estrogen is released from the body by the consumption of these food. Magnesium rich foods. Add the foods that have a high magnesium content in your diet that is quite helpful in reducing the cramps. These food includes bananas, cashews, almonds, bokoy, avocados and green leafy vegetables. Comment your doubts, we will help you. Thank you all, have a nice day.